Three this evening are Julie Lumsden and Alistair Sugar Kennedy. Julie has been sponsored by Highland Industrial Supplies and Alistair by Global Highland. Please welcome them to the floor. Dancing a samba to ABBA's Voulez-Vous, choreographed by Claire Darcy, I give you Julie and Sugar. Right, couple number three, Sugar, you are our oldest ever competitor. That has not stopped you having a cracking time. How have you found the Strictly experience?
Wonderful, just fantastic. Lovely people, great partner, great dance group, just a wonderful occasion. Raising so much money for the cause, just wonderful.
You look like you were having the time of your life up there. Yes, you did. And Julie, what made you enter the competition?
I'm normally here as a volunteer hospice bell. And this year I'm celebrating 20 years in remission, so this is my marker.
20 years in remission, let's hear it! So you've sat at that hospice bell table, itching your fingers, and look where you are now. Right, let's go to the judges and get some feedback. Jade, what did you think of couple number three, Julie and Sugar?
I was just having the time of my life watching you both. It was everything a samba should be. It had the footwork, it had the lines, it had the shimmies. It was absolutely brilliant. And I hope that you both continue dancing after this experience, because you've got a natural talent and it was amazing.
Yes, some positive feedback there. Caroline, what did you think?
Julie, I thought you had some lovely arm lines and lovely head movement. I think together there was a lot of changes of tempo and you managed them really quite well, you know, because it was quite difficult with the music. You looked like you enjoyed yourselves and we certainly enjoyed it.
Well, you can't beat feedback like that. Very positive, and let's see how it is reflected in the judges' scores. For couple number three, Julie and Sugar, your scores please, judges. Jade, an 8. A shimmy 8 from Louise, an 8. And from Caroline, a 7. It's a huge score for couple number three. Let's hit it for Julie and Sugar.